last year after Guinness Day was heaving. I mean, I've been here for, you know, St. Patrick's Day, so obviously the atmosphere is huge. However, somehow this managed to kind of surpass it. That was the opinion of a lot of people the next day as well, you know.
Arts Day is back with events taking place in Dublin, Cork, Galway, along with festivities across the country and worldwide on Thursday, 23rd of September. Thousands of people will get the opportunity to see amazing acts from around the world in venues, but also see those same acts play unexpectedly in pubs around the country. Just give me some candy before I go. This year's artists include worldwide phenomenon Snow Patrol, Jose Gonzalez, Paolo Nutini, with over 40 more acts being announced this summer. All proceeds from the tickets sold on Arts Day will go to the Arts Guinness Fund, with more information about tickets in July. It's a start, it's a
flaw. Hi, I'm Gary from Snow Patrol, and we are very excited about Arts Day. We've got an amazing lineup. It's going to be a cracking day. We're excited about being involved with emerging talent in Ireland and picking some amazing bands for our Thursday. Yeah, what's the space? It's going to be a laugh.